हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू ई कीड़ा। टाइटल ऑफ द लेक्चर इज पावर सिस्टम अर्थिंग। सो यू नो इलेक्ट्रिकल अर्थिंग, इट इज अ प्रोसेस ऑफ ट्रांसफरिंग इमीडिएट डिस्चार्ज ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिकल एनर्जी डायरेक्टली टू द अर्थ विद द हेल्प ऑफ low resistance wire. So this is known as electrical earthing, the process of transferring the immediate discharge of the electrical energy directly to the earth with the help of low resistance wire. Now we all know this, that electrical earthing is done by connecting non-current carrying part of the equipment or neutral of the supply system to ground. Mostly for earthing, galvanized iron is used. Galvanized iron is used for earthing. So, earthing provides a simple path to the leakage current and it protects the system and equipment from damage by providing a simple path leakage current. Now, types of electrical earthing. So, mainly electrical equipment consists of two non-current carrying parts. These parts are neutral of the system or second, frame of the electrical equipment. So, from the earthing of these two non-current carrying parts of the electrical system, these are the two types, neutral earthing and equipment earthing. So, first neutral earthing. In neutral earthing, the neutral of the system is directly connected to earth. And neutral earthing is also known as system earthing. So, such type of earthing, neutral earthing, is mostly provided to the system which has star winding. Provided to the system which has star winding. And for example, like neutral earthing is provided in the generator, transformer, motor, etc. So this is neutral earthing, where neutral of the system is directly connected to earth. Then second one is the equipment earthing. So equipment earthing, such type of earthing is provided to the electrical equipments. The non-current carrying parts like their frame is connected to the earth by the help of the conducting wire. So if any fault occurs in the apparatus, then short circuit current to pass the earth by the help of the wire. Thus protect the system from damage. Now, importance of earthing. What is the importance of earthing? See, earthing is essential because of following reasons. Foundation 1, Unit 6, Topic 6, Part 2. Now, importance of earthing. See, earthing is essential because of the following reason. First reason is, earthing protects the personnel from the short circuit current. This is the main thing. It protects the personnel from short circuit current. This is the main thing. Second reason is, earthing provides the easiest path to flow the short circuit current even after the failure of the insulation. Even after the failure of insulation. Third reason, earthing protects the apparatus. From high voltage surges or lightning discharge. So here are the two figures. Figure number 1, this shows the electrical system without earthing. And figure number 2, this shows the electrical system with earthing. See, in second figure, earthing can be done by electrically connecting the respective part in the installation to some system of electrical conductors or electrodes placed near the soil or below the ground level. And this earthing mat or electrode under the ground level have flat iron riser through which all the non-current carrying metallic parts of the equipment are connected. So when the fault occurs, the fault current from the equipment flows through the earthing system to the earth and thereby protect the equipment from the fault current. So at the time of fault, the earth mat conductors rise to the voltage which is equal to resistance of the earth mat multiplied by a ground fault. So this contacting assembly, it is called earthing. This contacting assembly is called earthing. And the metallic conductors connecting the parts of the installation with the earthing are called electrical connection. And earthing and electrical connection together call a earthing system. So the contacting assembly parts are called earthing and the electrical connections, a metallic conductor connecting the part of the installation with the earthing are called electrical connection. Thank you.